sure hope Spike comes back. You too, Chucky.